In this lecture, we are going to study Poisson distribution. Poisson distribution. According to Poisson distribution, the probability of R successes is given by e to the power of minus lambda, lambda to the power of R divided by R factorial, where mean is equal to mean E of x is equal to lambda and the variance V of x is equal to lambda. Here both mean and variance are equal to lambda. Now let us solve this question to understand the Poisson distribution. The number of accidents occurring in a plant in a month follows Poisson distribution with a mean of 5.2 The probability of occurrence of less than 2 accidents in a plant during randomly selected month is, let x denote the number of accidents occurring in a month, then probability that less than 2 accidents occur, which means either no accidents occur or one accident occur. Then using these formulas to calculate the probability that no accidents occur is equal to e to the power of minus lambda, which is 5.2, lambda to the power of r, which is 5.2 to the power of 0, divided by r factorial, which is 0 factorial, plus probability that only one accident occur, which is e to the power of minus 5.2 to the power of 1, divided by 1 factorial, which is equal to e to the power of minus 5.2 plus 5.2 multiplied by e to the power of minus 5.2, which is equal to 6.2 multiplied by e to the power of minus 5.2. Computing this, we get 0.034. So the answer is B.